not only about the development or the product or service development. It's actually for also the organization itself to be agile, not rigid. So the organization itself needs to be able to adopt, learn, and adjust. And then people will also be more engaged, being able to use their full potential, and you would free up people's potential for actually creating better value and doing more good, I think, in the world. So yeah, today's traditional organizations are too rigid and kind of stiff.